Very nice.
Very good. I met him yesterday. He came in for the first time, and his name is Matthew. And as you can see, he loves to play the piano. And I asked him if he had a piano at home, and he said he didn't. He has a keyboard at home. And he was telling me that you are a self-taught.
Yes,
are you self-taught? You've never taken lessons?
No lessons. I taught myself how to play.
Isn't that amazing? That's really
amazing.
Been
playing for 5 years.
You know? Wow. Yeah. So we've been enjoying his music in here, and really, you know, you must live close by too.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Well, he's going to be one of our regulars, I think. You know, and we had this other father and daughter couple in here yesterday. Remember them?
Yeah, they were here yesterday.
They were really good,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, real good.
Yeah. So it's already attracting people to playing on this piano, and it's not even on the street. It's still in here. So, yeah, when it gets on the street, it's really going to get a lot of attention. And we're just really glad that the city put on this program and is encouraging young musicians like this guy to come out and play on it. You know, I really like it a lot.
Yeah,
so, thank you.
Thank you
very much, Matthew. Keep up the good work.
Yes, I
okay.
Will.